I'm going to Baffle. So I think this is real now. It should be. Yeah, looking like it.
So these sets are sometimes hard to watch.
They go on for a while, too.
Judging by our previous count before, the Lemon Tank winner finals so long ago, but it is extremely rare.
Yeah, it's like...
I can't even remember the game.
He can take games, but he I've not seen him win a set in a while. Against James.
James knows the matchup.
He does it really well.
All the practice.
Against Lemon. I don't know what they've done. They got solid dock mains in New England there, Ben, besides Lemon. He's running our stream because Nathan's playing. Because Nathan's not here. We're like doing something else. All right, tennis. Let's play back. Get that there. What the fuck? This Lemon's probably. Oh my god. Dude, what the fuck? Like, this is my mom and all, but dude. Oh, hits him with that dab. Gets that quick. Gets that sack. Okay. Put on a headphone. No audio? No, I don't even know what that was. It looked like a headphone. Down throw downer? Alright, interesting. I feel like on floats, it's pretty hard to get. Alright, that's Shekhar Mafia. That's off stage. Alright, my Lemon makes it back relatively easily. Goes out a pill, but that doesn't really do much. Mafia's back here.
Ooh!
Burst back here? He's on the cape. He'll take that stock. Interesting trade right there. Okay, down tilt. Ooh, waits for Lemon to fall off the platform. Hits with that back here real quick. Goes out a cape. Prince an air from hitting. Hits with that forward air. Alright, back to neutral. Good dash attack. No follow up, though. Stock pop. Stock's popping too far up. Okay. Stage. Ooh, that back air. It's a crisp back air for Lemon. Gets that edge guard, kills Mafia. Even with the wall tech that he got. That pill sucks to turn up, too. It's a really good play. But he's off stage right now. Gets that ledge camp to turn up. C drops it, but Lemon gets away from it. Okay. Back air cape. Misses the dab. Try to dab on him, but he didn't get anything out of it. Edge guard for Mafia. Gets it over the pill. Turn it misses. Alright. I'm gonna fade out real quick before I know that Mafia's gonna approach. Exchange with the FB. Lemon's still off stage. Old bench? Yep, dead knock.
Jeff, did you do it?
Okay. Golden. Golden just 2-0 John Horn. I just found out. That forward air, not gonna kill Peach. Mafia's still doing a great DI. Peach Bomber? Nah. I don't know why he went for that. I think he thought that Lem was going to go towards the edge, see if he hit him with it, but I don't know why he threw that out. Okay. Come on, got the crouch cancel. Good there. Oh, I saw it in there. Got some percent out. Mafia. Lem for the up smash, he thought Mafia would come down, but he didn't. Okay. Okay, grab. Forward arrow. Ooh. Ooh! Sick. Close. Great Nair in the forward air from Mafia. Good thing. Finish off that game. Great edge guard. Gotta update the layout real quick. I believe this is best of five, so there are no bans. So I feel like Lemon just say he's going FD. And yeah, here we go. Right, going FD. Lemon loves the stage, so you can see him playing. There's no question why he went here. I feel like it's history here. Okay, right now, looking pretty even right now. Lemon throwing out a lot of pills, because I don't know what else Doc can really do against Peach, and he's trying to approach. With no smash, but didn't really work. Okay, grab startup. But he loses it anyway. Well, that trade was weird. I think he up smashed with the forward air. Ooh, and that up smash is gonna hit. But he's living. Install the fall down from the cape. Ledge cancel. Hit him with that nair real quick, and that should be a dead knock. Ledge, yep, he's dead anyway. Okay, edge guard for Lemon. He gets over that smash. Back to neutral. Lemon rolls away, Mafia destroyed that. That's what it looks like. Order? Yeah, it's dead Peach. I'm gonna take Can't stop getting back in the game right now. Air on shield. Okay. Going on like two down smash, gets the second one though. Okay. Get back here. Down throw? Yep. Down throw smash. Like that. Ooh. I'm really good with these backers right now, and he's really trying to keep Lemon out. You know, Lemon's trying to throw pills out a lot, and he's offstage again. Ooh, is he dead? No, great air dodge, though. Ooh. Couple of airs from Lemon. It's a decent percent, but not really going to kill Mafia right now. He's racking a little bit more percent. I want to see a down throw forward air if he can hit that. But that nair will take a stock real quick. Down throw, back air. Lemon needs to find a read in right now so he can get a kill. The Mafia get that dash attack into up air. And Lemon tells the back off. A throw up air? Nope. Always like seeing Peach up air being used, but I haven't seen it that much this set. Mafia, eat that down special and lose that stock. Peach is not the recording at the stream set right now already, so I don't know if we'll ever see that. No cop, no stop. Right in. Got some up airs right now. Lemon did really good with these up airs in this game. Got a lot of good decent strings so far, right at the percent. He's really trying to corner Mafia right now. But Mafia's trying to fight his way back in. Alright, nair down smash. Ooh, a trade. Mafia will take that as he's on Lemon offstage. Could be. Gets Mafia off him, but he's offstage still. Okay. Yeah, sure. No, oh, that trade, that should kill Lemon. Yep, it did. Quite that trade. I'm not gonna take that. Shout out to PJ, he's gonna fake ID. Classic story. That was a really weird cave, but it didn't work out for him, and that 4A will definitely kill Mafia at 182. Alright, last stock again, just like game one. Let's see what happens here. I'm gonna come down with down air, doesn't get anything off it. No, Mafia's gonna protect the roll in. Ooh, Mafia's disturbing. Mafia, do that turn to get anything out of it. Down throw up air? Yep. There, no. Alright, Lemon. Taking it back. Looks like that cave to get Mafia off again. Ooh. Right back here, and that's gonna be a dead Lemon. Lost his jump. That's too low to Mafia. And Lemon taking the stadium after. Mafia went Falcon. That's different. Alright, so Mafia switching to Falcon. I missed both of them until you got a knee. Got Lemon off stage. Alright, nice chance right now. Set back here. Weak knee. Ledge. Oh, I guess that's not. Lemon already. Quick work at that stock. Lemon trying to get back into this right now. Down smash, it should be a dead Falcon. Yep. Back to even. Lemon up with that first stock base, but all. Right. Down smash. If you up smash, you get anything out of it. I can do some traditional Falcon things right now. A lot of nairs and down airs. Very easy combo. And up still beat out the down air. Or the nair, whatever that was. Nair gets Lemon up. I feel like. Alright, gentlemen. The follow-up. Lemon, TI back, or STI back. Alright, D? Yep. That's it. Mark it up. DI. Oh! Lumpy. It's weird for Lemon to take that tech. They went dying for it, but Lemon takes that forward anyway, despite what just happened. Good shit. jab? It's a really weird jab. Go forward tilt, it's nothing. Okay, back tilt. Alright, with that stomp, this is it. It's looking even right now, so I don't think I pull this out yet. Wouldn't be surprised if he did, but Luffy's talking. No slouch. It looks pretty good. Interesting counter pick. I feel like he knew Levin was going to take the Pokemon since FT didn't work out, so he's going to try the Falcon. First year he prefers is to play Peach here. That's hit limit. Oh, he whipped my Falcon like so hard. It's not going to work. That forward smash was nutty.
He ran the wolf, he ran forward out of the shield, he got him.
Oh my god. Hey, you set up on that edge, say, dude, what do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? Yeah. Definitely got in his head. I agree with you, Charlie. Gets the up B, is he dead? Hold edge? No, he's not. No tech on that. No tech on that down throw.
That was some whack ass shit. Wait this out.
Yeah, let's throw out some pills.
I don't think. Ooh, that wall jump back here. Luffy going all over the place right now.
Dude, whose man is this? Doug Martin's gonna grab me a second now. Okay. I'm just gonna go in and hit and say, no, no present. Weak knee. Didn't want to finish that off. Don't know what the Falcon punch it like that. Ooh, maybe we'll do it. It's quick 3-0.